One of my dancers is complaining you're not trying to pay her.
Well, I was good, seeing that you still haven't given me them two niggas that you brought in my rim shop to rob me.
How the fuck you get robbed gambling?
All I need is the contact info on them motherfuckers, then you and I are straight, baby.
You know me well enough to know. You don't ask me no dumb shit like that.
Well, then pay me the $100,000 that I lost.
Get the fuck out of here, Mike. That kitty wasn't even that high.
Well, interest is a bitch.
Get your Winnie the Pooh ass the fuck up out my club.
Late. You got your pistol sitting down yet, nigga?
Sam already agreed to let us clean our cash at the gas station. Where the hell we gonna pack the cars?
I'm 20 steps ahead of you, baby, bro. I already locked down a spot with Nikki's boss, Selena. Nigga, why you smiling like your nuts just dropped?
Because for once, I actually agree with your stupid ass, Meech. Look, with K-9 snitching like it's a fucking antidote, we could be snatched away from our loved ones any second. And skipping town again? It wouldn't be no different. The D's our motherfucking home. I ain't backing down from shit no more.
It's our time now, T.
Damn. Good shit.
But then you gotta remember, like, he still had that, like, built-up rage from the fact that